If your dream vacation consists of a comp room, buffet vouchers, and $25 in quarters, you may have a gambling problem. If you're more upset about the dealer being changed than the fact that you haven't changed your underwear all weekend, you may have a gambling problem. When you open up your wedding gifts, if they're chips instead of checks, you may have a gambling problem.
Problem gambling is no laughing matter. The Delaware Council on Gambling Problems can help. Call 888-850-8888.